you can use the itsLearning test tool for quizzes, formative assessments, or even summative assessments. I'm on the add page of my course, and I'm selecting the test option. The first thing I'm asked to do is give the test a name. You can also give the test a description to give your students an explanation of what this test is about. After I click Create Test, I can start to add questions to the test. There are several question types you can choose from. Most of these question types can automatically be corrected. In this example, I will add a multiple choice question. I type in the question itself in the text editor, and next, I will add the options a student can pick from. There are several optional settings I can choose from, such as allowing a student to select more than one option. One thing I must do is tell itsLearning which option is correct, so it can automatically be corrected. Once I've done that, I click the Save button and choose another question type. After all questions have been added, I need to make the test visible to my students. This can be done at any time, and it is even possible to schedule when the test should become visible. Once I save my changes, my students can start taking this test.